through the telescope, I can just about make out that its beak is yellow. Just a hint of it in the camera viewfinder. I've got -4 steps of exposure adjustment dialed in. Try and keep the bird white against the darkest background. Tried getting a fish a short time ago. If I'm going to lose it behind the reeds. Looks like it. So it's going to disappear.
The adult herons don't like it either. Juveniles don't bother.